What's up, everybody? It's Nezzy. I'm at the skate park with the Traxxas Russell VXL running the new short course tires I just got. Let's see how she does. It's two-wheel drive. I can't control it with one hand. I'm coming that way. It's alright. It's okay. Oh, the wheelie bar came out.
Can you show your face on camera?
Yeah. This thing actually handles pretty good.
Make a sandstorm. Can you do donuts with it?
Let's try doing donuts. No.
It's turning in one direction. Those are donuts.
You good? I'm dizzy. These ties work good.
We were trying to do this when we try to make the sand start moving. Look. We're trying to do the sand. Go!
Oh!
I want to see if it spit dirt. Oh, yep, it spit dirt. You hop it.
Woo! This thing rips. Try taking this on the grass. See how she does in two-wheel drive.
Dang, dude. I can't even see it. Now you can see it.
That VXL 3S Valinian. It's pretty sick. Alright guys, I hope you liked that quick bash with the Traxxas Rustler VXL. Remember to smash that thumbs up button, subscribe, leave comments, and as always, I'll see you in the next episode of Nezzy's RC. See you later, guys.